Yeah. I need somebody who's not gonna stress me and pique my anxiety. I need somebody who fucking respects me and doesn't keep trying me. Never again, never again, that was the last time. Never again, I said that last time. Lack of understanding and patience for communication got me feeling like there's no more point in trying to make this work. Oh, can you blame me? Oh, every time I dive in it, fuck around and damn near die in it. Swear on everything though, I'm finished. We be having fights every 5 minutes. No, no. At your crib at like 5 p.m. I'ma get my shit, I'ma give you your things. I don't wanna talk to you, I just wanna be out. I ain't tryna hear shit what you talking about. Yeah, time's up, baby, I'm going. And I'm cool with the fact that maybe I'm wrong. Can't do it anymore, I gotta choose me. I could tell you never thought that you would lose me. But here we are, there I go, and there you stay. And here we are, there I go, and there you stay. I need somebody who's not gonna stress me and pique my anxiety. I need somebody who fucking respects me and doesn't keep trying me. Never again, never again, that was the last time. Never again, never again, I said that last time. Lack of understanding and patience for communication got me feeling like there's no more point in trying to make this work. Can you blame me? No. Shit getting old, I don't wanna do this no more. Stop playing, you know. Why you gotta be so cold? I'm about to phone right back. Call you, then I hang up, then I call right back. Once upon a time, you had it all like that. Now I'm moving on, and I don't wanna hear another thing about you, no, no. Yeah. Telling me you're gonna change shit, that you're gonna work on having honest conversations. Stop with all the silent treatment, I don't have the patience. You gon' say whatever just to make me stay, you ain't shit. Stop talking, I done heard that line. I ain't tryna hear another word this time. Oh, you thought I would've fell for that again, no. I need somebody who's not gonna stress me and pique my anxiety. I need somebody who fucking respects me and doesn't keep trying me. Never again, never again, that was the last time. Never again, never again, I said that last time. Lack of understanding and patience for communication got me feeling like there's no more point in trying to make this work. Oh.